Isn't it our responsibility to treat people with dignity and respect, regardless of who they are? Regardless. So if you're going to be a servant leader, you've got to live your transformation with everyone that comes in contact with you, not just those people you like. Biggest challenge of a leader is to go live transformation and treat someone that they don't like, that's not on board with what they're doing in the company, not living up to values, and treat them the same way you do with people you like.